You just watched the end of a very touching night of stories and entertainment, all to benefit Providence's Meeting Street School, live on the web and on WPRI 12. Eyewitness News has been a proud sponsor of Meeting Street for more than 30 years. The annual telethon benefits more than 3,000 children and families. Last year's total topped $732,000. Tonight, as you saw, the telethon raised $768,000. $115. Can't forget about that. And coming up.